The PeopleSoft Fluid Company Directory is a one-stop interface for searching employee information using hierarchical and organizational structures like dotted line management and matrix teams. You can update contact information, a personal statement, and any relevant links to the configured related actions from your company directory profile. Your managers can initiate job-related actions for their direct reports from the company directory and organization chart. We'll log in as a director from a finance business unit. In the company directory, we'll look at the organization chart for a senior manager from our organization. Start by selecting the company directory tile. From the navigation links, you can view your profile and your organization chart. Search for the employee, Rosanna Channing. Now, let's look at Rosanna's organization chart and create a dotted line relationship. Company directory search uses Elasticsearch and provides all the relevant filter options in the left panel. You can turn on the peer switch button and view Rosanna's peers. You can see empty positions in Rosanna's org. Empty positions are now available in the company directory tree. Displaying empty positions helps maintain the hierarchy in the org chart. Turn on the switch to see Rosanna's peers. Select Print from the Actions menu to print a copy of the organization chart. Print functionality allows you to print the three levels shown on the organization chart. Export functionality in the company directory is based on role access. We're logged in with that access, and so we can see two options. You can export your organization data to an Excel spreadsheet or a Visio graphics file. The report shows our employees' organization data, like name, title, department, manager name, manager title, dotted line report, and dotted line manager for all members starting from the selected employee, and followed by her peers, her direct reports, and then her indirect reports. Empty positions are also included in the export file. Now, let's create a dotted line relationship for our employee who is mentoring another employee. Let's indicate this dotted line relationship on the organization chart. Navigate to our employee's profile to add a dotted line report. Now, select our mentored employee from the search result and confirm the action. You can access the same information on a smartphone, too. You can see the matrix teams for our employee and the reporting structure, including any dotted line information. Next, go to the reporting structure. Here, the direct line and dotted line structures are separate tabs. Let's go back to our employee's profile. Here, she can take any relevant manager self-service actions from company directory. From the Actions menu, you can go back to your own profile to make updates to contact information or to initiate any self-service action. You can also navigate to the company directory search page using the Actions menu. Additionally, you can assign roles for dotted line management or export the org chart from the chart and profile settings. You can also choose to show or hide the position number on the organization chart when the position is empty. The admin interface for dotted line and export functionality is available in the HR Administration Navigation Collection. An available red paper can help you bring in additional system or derived fields on the org chart or company directory profile. Read the red paper at My Oracle Support, document ID 242-9404.1. The Fluid Company Directory enables you to get information and take action from the company directory or org chart, increasing productivity. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.